Today we're here at Vino and Vinyl, a wine and records lounge in Sugar Land, Texas. Vino is actually Italian or Spanish for wine. Some of the collectors of fine wine are collectors of vinyl too, so kind of seems to go hand in hand.
Sugar Land was missing something like this. There are lots of bars around here, but not a wine bar.
And we offer about 30 wines by the glass, as well as a really nice craft beer selection. All that is coming out of really a 100 bottle wine list. It's small, but really curated, and we're trying to just pick the best that we possibly can. We're trying to bring something just different.
You have kids who don't know what vinyl is. So they're looking at it like, what is that? Music is coming from it? You have a lot of adults who come in and wax nostalgia.
I love wine. I love vinyl records. I was just thrilled.
A lot of them come in and say, oh, I almost gave away all of my records. And so we're like, no, don't give them away. Bring them back out.
On Wednesday nights, we do a Bring Your Own Vinyl Night, BYOV. If somebody brings a record in, we'll give them 20% off their first glass of wine. It's kind of just a culmination of all of our passions, really. I mean, even on the walls, we're featuring local artists because we want to support the art community. We just wanted everything we do to be really organic. We actually took a double-sided vinyl record, made our menu out of it. The wood comes from my great-great-grandfather's barn in Missouri. There's no TVs, there's no clocks. We have a full dinner menu as well.
You have music and wine, so what's not to love?